De Vereniging Surinaams Bedrijfsleven, VSB, en de Caribbean Employers Confederation, CEC, hielden vandaag in Torarica een eendaagse workshop getiteld Productivity Measurement Workshop. Deze workshop is onderdeel van een programma gericht op de versterking van de capaciteit van de leden van de CEC en de VSB. Zij moeten kunnen voldoen aan de verplichtingen die de uitvoering van de Economic Partnership Agreement, EPA, met zich meebrengt. De workshop stond geheel in het teken van productiviteit en de meting daarvan. Vanessa Pala, Senior Specialist ILO Officer van de Caribbean, gaf aan dat verschillende landen eerder zijn bezocht om met hen te praten over hoe de productiviteit verbeterd kan worden.
From Belize we went to Jamaica. And the Jamaica Productivity Center was very instrumental in terms of facilitating the discussions and shared with us some of the interventions that they have made. They've partnered with Japanese firms or Japanese companies, and they're implementing some of the Japanese case and models and all those fancy models from Japan in companies in Jamaica to try and promote or rather improve productivity. And they've seen some traction, they've seen some companies improving as far as productivity is concerned. So that has been quite positive. From Jamaica we went to Dominica, and in Dominica the discussions were so interesting. We started talking about culture. We started talking about how certain attitudes and behavior in the workplace affects our productivity, and how certain, you know, things that we do normally and we don't really take a lot of consideration to them in terms of how we say things and how we behave, and because it's so inculcated into our systems, we don't see the impact of such cultural behavior and cultural norms in how it impacts on our productivity. And this, they made a reference without saying, not only in the public sector but also in private entities where you find this happening, but it's more prevalent in the public sector. You know, you go to the public sector during a certain hour, everything stops, you can't get anywhere. If you want certain things done, you have to do some things, you have to, you know, so such things that really impact on the level of productivity for the country.
Minister Zwarte Mustaja van Arbeid zegt dat de werkers productiever zijn wanneer ze goed opgeleid zijn en achter de doelen van het bedrijf waar ze werken staan. Daarom is het belangrijk de dialoog tussen werknemer en werkgever goed en open te houden, geeft de bewindsman aan.
We have set a path to at last reviewing the complete labor legislation in this period. The government already started to modernize labor legislation. 5 new laws have already been approved by our parliament, and others are now prepared. Our ministry embeds all its efforts on the field of legislation, labor market monitoring and counseling, protection and compliance in overall productivity efforts of the government. Labor productivity is linked to workers' satisfaction and level of skills. We see all legislative efforts to improve the labor standards in Suriname as part of the goal to improve workers' satisfaction and productivity.
Minister Zwarte Mustaja van Arbeid, hij sprak vandaag tijdens de eendaagse workshop over productiviteitsmeting, georganiseerd door de Vereniging Surinaams Bedrijfsleven en de Caribbean Employers Confederation.